Welcome. Welcome to this online course on interaction design. This course is supported by a national program on technology enhanced learning, popularly known as NPTEL. My name is Abhishek Shrivastava and I am your course instructor for this particular course. I teach in the Department of Design at IIT Guwahati. Well, if you are seeing this video, I believe that you perhaps are already on the course page at NPTEL website. If not, here is the link to the page. And the page is interesting because it would give you a sense of, you know, what all you can expect out of the course. It has got details of course syllabus, the course layout, the evaluation scheme that we will follow for the next 4 weeks. As you would know, this is a 4-week course. We are going to start in August 2018, continue till September 2018, and then there would be an exam in October 2018. Friends, while we talk of exam, there is nothing to fear, because if you attend all the 10 lecture series, which I will try to make as simple and lucid as possible for all of you, you would pass your exams with flying colors. So do attend to all the lectures and keep visiting NPTEL course website. Anyways, I'm going to reiterate some part of the course website. To begin with, here is the course layout. The week 1 will cover introduction to interaction design. Week 2 will cover interaction models and paradigms. Week 3 will cover the interaction design process. So this is basically how do you go about designing interactive products. And we will understand different steps of this process. Week 4 is about principles, standards, guidelines. And it's always good to kind of evaluate to get a confidence in your design. So you get that confidence by evaluating your design. So there would be a lecture on evaluation techniques. As we go about the layout, I would suggest that there are certain interesting references and books that you should be visiting as part of this course. To name a few, here are the 4 books that I'm going to list for you. The first book is The Essential Guide to User Interface Design. The second book is Designing the User Interface. You have the third book, which is titled as Human-Computer Interaction. And then you have the fourth book, which is Interaction Design. I welcome you again to this course on interaction design, and I look forward to meeting you through online lectures in the time to come. Thank you very much.